Right, so I'm back to another DOA2 special edition playthrough, y'all guys. So we're gonna go to time attack and play as Bayman. So let's do this shit. Unlike most of the characters, Bayman and Tengu cannot be played in story mode, so yeah. Oh yeah, unlike story mode, this one is a kind of like best of three, I guess. All right. So we're doing time attack, yeah, guys. So yeah. Oh, yeah, they're rivals, y'all guys. Bayman and Leon are rivals, y'all guys. Damn Thankfully, it's a best of three, guy. And it's unlike story mode where it's only one match to a finish. So, yeah. Okay, so let's go. You want to play like Hayabusa? Okay, let's go. Yes. Oh boy, yeah, guys. Damn it. Oh boy. We're gonna be here forever, apparently. Damn it. All right, let's go. Damn it. Yes, let's go. Yeah, take your sorry ass back home, bruh. Damn it. It just gets harder each time, basically. First with Bass Armstrong, now with Leifeng. For real. Damn it. All right. Yes, finally. Go. Oh my God. Damn it, I was close both times, though. Damn Okay. So, I'm gonna continue this time trial thing in the next video, y'all guys. So, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.